Hey, Maria.
Hi, Maria.
Hi. What you doing, Gordon?
Oh, writing Susan a postcard. Boy, I sure miss her.
Yeah. I really miss David, too.
Hey, yeah. Speaking of missing people, boy, do I miss my best friend, Mr. Snuffleupagus.
Come on, Big Bird. You can't miss Snuffleupagus. He's an imaginary friend. Say, Maria, why don't you walk me to the post office, huh? I'll mail this stuff.
Okay.
Why should I miss my imaginary friend? Why care when he was never there? Why should I miss my imaginary friend? Oh dear, when he was never here. Why should I miss my imaginary friend? Why grieve? He's only make-believe. Why should I miss my imaginary friend? Why feel for someone who's not real? But golly gee, Mr. Snuffleupagus, imaginary or not, to me, Mr. Snuffleupagus, you're the very best friend I've got. Why should I miss my imaginary friend? Why faint when he's someone who ain't? I shouldn't miss my imaginary friend, it's true. So I be blue. I wish I knew. And even though you can't miss an imaginary friend, I do. Oh, Snuffle, I miss you. I don't care if you were never there.